Okay, so they've been browned on both sides, get it colored, or remove them from the pan.
Looking for droppings.
Add a little bit more oil. And we're going to put our onions and garlic in. Couple minutes. Now we got our tomato paste and some thyme. And we'll add our wine, put our chops back in, add the chicken stock, let it boil a little bit. By the way, this is boiled for cooking. Rice goes in the oven, cooked for 20 minutes. You can start your sides, whatever you want. We're going to do probably some rice, maybe a veggie. Okay, I'm going to add some, 1 cup of wine. Smells good. Okay. Put our pork chops back in. Pork chops, I think next time we'll go a little smaller or get a bigger pan. Okay, now we add the chicken stock. You just want to add enough to cover the chops. It's a little too hot. Now I have this cooking, so you want it warm. That's covering the stock. I'll let this boil for a few before I put it in the oven. And as it goes in the oven, it's 20 minutes, and then you can serve it. So like I said, when I put in the oven, we'll start sides, probably rice, and I got some fresh spinach. And then I'll show you as it comes out. So give me 20, 25 minutes. Okay, so it's been 20 minutes at 400. Get it reach see it here. Oh, it's heavy. Don't that look scrumptious? Okay, so we're gonna have the pork chops, gonna have some rice, and some spinach. So I'm gonna scoop those out first. Now the extra chicken broth we had left over, we didn't take all 4 cups to cook the rice with it, so it gives your rice a little bit of a flavor. Just cooking is no thing, it's presentation. So, spinach. Chopping. And then pork chops. Now, a little juice. Get my fingers out of those things. Throw some juice. And there you go, red wine and pork chops. It was pretty quick, pretty easy. Like I said, just not too many ingredients. Just brown your pork chops, pull them out, do your other paste, your onions, your garlic, and then saute those up a little bit, put your chops back in, add your wine, let it come to a little boil, add your chicken stock, and in the oven for 20 minutes at 400. So all in all, probably with prep, maybe 45 minutes from start to table. So, gotta put these on the table, and we're gonna enjoy our meal.